609. Now, everybody knows to call 911 in an emergency, but calling another number could also save your life when it comes to preventing some big mistakes. The experts at Angie's List show us why calling 811 before you dig is not only smart, it's the law.
Thank you for calling 811. My name is Sherry. How may I help you today?
Planning a project for your yard? Before you dig, you first need to dial.
Utilities still respond. Is that correct?
Every 6 minutes, a utility line is damaged in the United States. And you really don't think about it unless it happens to you. Unless you're the guy on Super Bowl Sunday who can't watch the game. Unless it's 110 degrees outside and you have no power.
Surprising how many people forget to have utilities marked if they're going to be digging in their yard. It simply requires dialing 811 and allowing 3 days to have the company come out and mark your utilities.
A recent survey said nearly half of homeowners are planning an outdoor project this year, but many of them have no plans to call 811 first, exposing them to injury, liability, and hefty fines.
By notifying that utility, they will come out and mark the approximate location with painter flags, and therefore you can stay away from your buried electric lines, your natural gas lines, or that fiber optic line or telecommunications line that's going to keep you away from Facebook.
Even if you're hiring someone to put that new patio in or build a fence for you, you still want to make sure that they're having the utilities marked. And if they're not, don't let them dig until they are marked.
It doesn't matter whether you live in the city or the country. Before you dig, you gotta call.
A lot of times, major transportation pipelines are buried in those rural areas because no one would be digging around them. It's a safer community. So whether it's rural or urban, make that call to 811. Not making the call can cost you everything, but making the call costs you nothing.
You know, Angie says digging mishaps cause thousands of service disruptions and dozens of injuries each year. 811 is free and available 24/7.